Hello everyone, I'm going to do another painting and I'm not real sure how it's going to turn out. We will see. Kind of just defeated the purpose of putting that under there. If you move it, actually. And I'm kind of a messy painter, as you can see. Now, I've tried these before, and I don't know that they're going to work, the bigger bees with the little one in the middle. Just not real sure how I want to do this one. I can use the plastic down. Try that. Thank you. But here we go. Bubbles out that I can possibly get out. Lightly touching it. I'm gonna try to pull these up kind of one at a time so that I don't get four different directions in my Starfish. Wow, that came out really cool. I will bring you in for a closer look. Pretty cool, guys. I hope you like this one. I think I'm gonna add a little bit more around it. We'll see what happens. Hopefully I don't mess it up. I really like this, it's pretty cool.